Sounds like Irish off in the distance.
Bird.
I'm guessing he's got gun run.
So if one of us was just...
Somebody's going to read this on the radio.
Yeah, it's Irish. He's not.
Alright. Everybody good to go? Let's go ahead and move south. Right, not south, west.
So if I was we're just to shoot the ETT in the head right now.
Maybe we should not have the target on point.
Just California.
Shots right.
How's that look?
Back behind.
No idea.
The compound where we came from.
Yeah. East? Directly east.
Oh,
thank you.
Yeah, directly to the east.
Yeah. Let's go. Hey,
Cookie. No lone people.
Hey, I'm getting up in the cover.
Just saying.
He does have the dude.
I mean, I could
just
shoot him and he's
dead.
He's
bounty for himself. I mean, I didn't specify which is preferred.
I got two infantry bearing 250 on the other side of that hill.
Why is Irish all the way over there?
Because he spawned a babe.
Oh, why didn't somebody tell him?
I spawned a babe too, and I had to run all the way over here. He's on a ladder, don't teleport him. That's what he said.
Where's those shots?
Contact, far, heading 245. Lying down on a field between two stone walls.
Distance is 500.
Smoke.
Distance is 500.
Okay. Irish, our grid location is 058164. Repeat, 058164.
Both are down. How the hell did you see them without Night Stalker? Shit.
What part of Night Stalker did you not understand?
058.
I've got thermal weapon sight.
Negative 058164.
164.
Affirmative. Currently heading west to the exfil point.
Let's keep moving, guys.
What is that white smoke?
That's the smoke they dropped when we were shooting at them.
That's where we killed Niz.
Are they all there?
They're down.
They're down.
Grenade.
Soldier, 300 meters west.
Somebody did call
contact
them
out. West.
I'm gonna guess 300 meters.
In the trees.
Under fire, rifleman, 100 meters front. Soldier, 200 meters front.
I think we found some.
Contact in the trees west.
Repeat last, we are under fire, over.
Flank right.
Engine is down.
We're picking up then right now.
Copy. Contact's down.
Keep moving, guys. Keep moving.
We're gonna leave Vez behind.
We can teleport him.
Guys, cable time.
No.
I can't carry two guys at once, dude. I'm not that strong.
Movement left road. That was friendly.
Friendly.
It's handy.
I don't think that jet came back. That jet came back? Affirmative.
Dude is fucking slow.
Yep.
Guys, we're all
that's
split.
Gotta
where
be
the hell are we going?
Enemy fucking fire.
That way.
Everybody meet
knock
up at
the
shed.
Down.
In grid 053165.
Ooh, I see him up the hill.
Market, I'm not seeing it.
What? That is way off.
How'd I get here?
Hey, we had the wrong way, man. Let's be going this way. Westish.
What? That's not even anywhere near the excellent point.
Rally is green smoke.
Damn, my guy.
That's where we are.
Can't hear you very well. If you hit control tab and switch to yelling, that'll
Mark,
help.
Did I accidentally teleport you?
Okay. Yeah, my dude. Really
I think so.
Oh, yeah. Well, you probably got heavy,
like
heavy
5 feet
instead.
Away.
Really
oh,
fatigued.
I hate portals.
Where the fuck is everyone?
I don't know.
Can I get a grid, please? We're a little lost. Separated.
053164.
I'm in 164.
Marked with the green smoke.
It's not very visible, the smoke, though.
All right, yeah, we're heading west towards the position. All right, I got eyes on the HVT.
I've got eyes on not the captain, now.
I've got eyes on Nakatomi Plaza.
Got him.
Did you say Nakatomi Plaza?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just curl your toes into the carpet. That helps.
Everybody here now?
Yeah, really so.
I'm close.
I don't know who it is.
Irish, give me a grid.
Fun fact, more people died in The Incredibles than in Die Hard.
Yeah. I mean, in that
directly southwest. Copy that. That thermal contact might be Irish. He's directly southwest.
Alright, let's keep moving west, guys.
Irish is directly southwest from us right now.
Yeah, we'll meet up with him. Are you trying to kill Irish? We'll head that way.
Where all those tracers are?
No, I'm using a Lynx. You would know if I was shooting at you.
They were talking about the ones they shot at you.
Don't be racist against Wookiees.
I still don't think we should have the high value target on point.
Dude, I've dodged everything, dude. Don't worry.
We don't care if he dies, so he's a meat shield.
I'm a professional juker.
Actually, this is test, so the HPT is probably the only invincible person.
He spammed earlier. I'd shoot him in the leg so he'd stop fucking running.
I don't know if that's true or not. I mean, I was a HPT once. It didn't end well.
I was the captain.
Once.
Yeah, you probably shot me in the back of the head somehow. You somehow found a gun, shot me in the back of the head, and you're like, yep,
Actually, that time
I would have done it.
Detroit did the shooting.
Detroit. love that dude.
Fucking steel ball rubber room, man.
I'm telling you, dude, still, it was one hell of a shot from Detroit.
Oh yeah, it was an awesome shot. It's just, you know, that mission went exactly 180 degrees, you know, from what it was supposed to be.
Yeah.
How do I put my gun away so I run faster?
Zero. It was like a click out, nighttime, no thermals, no night vision, a moving target.
That just happened to be friendly?
Just happened to be friendly, but a fantastic shot.
We're going to court-martial you, but we're also going to give you a marksmanship award.
I have nothing on thermals between you and the ocean.
Once we get around this town, we'll head more southwest.
Like, I like this mission. I mean, not a lot happened, like, at all, but it was still super fun, somehow. I don't know how, but it was.
From a command perspective, super frustrating.
So far, we have killed more than 100 people, so it's not like we haven't been in any firefights.
Yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. Like, it's not like it was slow. It wasn't.
I'm calling a rest break at this house.
It just happened.
You ever read those books when you were a kid, where you can sort of
choose your own adventure?
Like four Hardy Boys books in the bookstore today. But no, those books where you can sort of choose your own ending and choose how the story goes.
Choose your own adventure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Those are good.
Yeah. Just one.
Probably helps if I broadcast some.
It's like, I have no ending to this, but good to know these. Like, well, you have anything, you're like, oh yeah, and because of that, this happened, and you're like, no.
All I'm saying is you guys made some very good choices, and you made some very bad choices.
Yeah, your story was not a choose-your-own-adventure, your story was...
choose-your-own-death.
It was, hey, do this, and then that's it. Choose-your-own-adventure, fuck you.
Frank.
That was basically what you just said.
Sounds about right.
Thank you.
And that's rude.
He had an ugly mug, dude.
I know. But it's the only blonde character model.
So, that's basically
the only Aryan head for him.
You and the expo point.
We just gotta sprint them.
Yeah, if we find a dead body, I want a gun. I'm out of ammo. All I have just got a pistol.
I'm fairly certain I'm on my fourth gun.
Where the fuck are you at, dude? I got tons of ammo.
Yeah, I ran out of ammo during the helicopter attack. And I had to
yeah, but you don't have 7.62 belt ammo, dude.
Yeah, that happened to me, too. I got some ammo, though.
So. You can take better care of your prisoner. This one's all banged up.
Other than the scripted airstrike up here.
He's banged up before he was a prisoner.
We just need
everybody
to
go now.
Let's go with teleport.
Hold on, I'm repacking a mag.
Alright, wait. Hold up, everyone, hold up. Let's wait till everyone's done. Or you guys can continue to run away.
Whatever,
no, we're
going to
the tall grass so we can hang out with the raptors.
That was clearly like the Zeus fire support gun run.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Alright, yeah, we got some guys, and... Oh, yep. Yeah. Wait, what?
Are we good yet?
Almost.
We are really spread out.
We're moving.
Stop running.
Oh my god, Smitter. Smitter, you are hilarious. That's amazing.
So, what's funny is you had to take zip ties from his backpack, didn't you?
I have zip ties.
No, I brought zip ties because I'm a
bad. Alright, let's go.
He did. He totally condemned me. He was like, no, you're coming with me.
Look at Leipzig.
Hey, no, this is a test outfit.
Founding Stone doodad. You never leave a man behind.
Hey, you do. Shoot him in the leg.
I know.
Test outfit is a firm believer in the code of the Top Gear Brotherhood.
Yep, always
do leave a man behind.
I thought it was never leave a man's behind.
I'd never leave yours.
Hey, baby.
Yeah, have we gone in a complete circle back to almost where we started?
Yep.
Yes.
Wow.
That's why I like this
wow.
mission.
Wow. There's the Valley of Death.
That's why I like this mission. It's kind of wonky. You kind of circle back around. It's confusing.
It reminds
how missions should be. Like that's how
it reminds
war works.
Luck of his time in the Marines where they couldn't count to three.
I never did that MCI, so joke's on you.
MCI.
Marines. Marine Corps Institute. You have to do like a bunch of stuff. Yeah,
you know where you put the circles and the square holes, the squares and the circle holes and stuff.
Yeah, like if you could do one, you'd pass. So. No, seriously, like, I was super wasted one night, and I was drinking Jaeger and Red Bull. I was like, you know what's a good idea? Just continue being drunk, and I'll just go to work drunk. That's a solid idea. And then I woke up, I ended up passing out like 5 a.m., and then I woke up at like 8, and my buddy, he was a sergeant, he was pounding my door with the duty NCO, and they're like, yeah, you're fucking late as shit. I was like, oh, I was just still super wasted. And I got to work, and my staff NCO was like, I don't know what he said. He was saying something, and I just completely lost it. And I was like, you're a piece of shit fucking staff NCO. You treat us all like shit. And I'm just like yelling at him. Like, I'm yelling at like the staff NCO. Yeah, just like yelling at him, just like screaming at him. And there's like all these people that are just out there like smoking. It's still dark. They're just like, kind of smoking there. It's like, ooh. And they all start just kind of like backing away. And I start screaming at him. And then he just finally leaves. And then this other guy was one of his buddies. He was a fellow corporal, and he was like, oh, shit, dude. And I was like, well, you think this is fucking funny? And I started yelling at him.
Oh, and then, what is your rank at this point, just so we're clear?
I was a corporal.
Lower
at time.
By the minute.
Okay.
Yeah, I was 24.
That day or the day after?
No, I never lost rank on that. That's the most mind-blowing thing.
Your fucking COs, like, loved you.
No, I feel like they respected the size of your balls.
No, I think my staff CO...
Wait, shots!
We're fighting. Where are we shooting? Are there actually bad dudes?
I'm running out of stamina, and I'm carrying Vez.
Or are we taking
Jaeger
shots?
Are we shooting people?
There's holes in the boats, guys. It's not my fault.
We're gonna
no, really, I'm falling behind.
Why don't
somebody
I believe
else
you?
Needs to carry Vez.
I'm also really? Running out of stamina, by the way.
Let's lash Vez and the hostage together and use
rain.
Them as a raft.
It's weird seeing rain with no clouds.
Black. Oh, my radio stopped working.
Welcome to Arma.
What is this, fucking Arizona? There's no clouds.
Yeah, he's not gonna move. Tried to put him in and he just fell to the ground.
I may have been stuck in a rock and shooting at you guys.
Well, you interrupted a lovely story, so I hope you're happy with yourself.
Yeah.
Wow, Spook got run over by a boat. That takes skill.
Wow, I like mounted this boat. What the hell?
That's sad.
Alright, everybody get in the fucking boat. So I'm ready to
be
off this damn island.
Gentle tap.
Alright, the HVT is drowning at the moment, so.
We don't need him alive.
We just need his ears for the bounty.
Well, we get bonus points for being alive, right?
No.
Yeah, he didn't wanna get in, so he's just gonna drown. He's not gonna be able to interact with him.
Cookie, get the boat. Are you drowning the HVT?
He was. To be fair, he wouldn't get in the boat. Oh, he didn't.
He can't swim.
Where'd he go?
Yeah, he's Hispanic. He can't swim.
Get in the boats. We're leaving.
Get in the boat.
Wait, is he swimming around down there?
Get in the boat. Don't get in the boat. Oh, get in the boat. Drive. Oh no, that's
yeah. Shooting. No, this one's stuck.
Yeah, he's still stuck on the
mountain. Alright, we got.
Go truck out.
Don't play fucking duet. 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 Duet.
I need a ride, you guys. I'm stuck in the stuck boat.
I got.
Oh my god. We're under the water. Oh, I love Arma physics. You're crazy.
Get out of the water, you subaqueous motherfucker.
How are we gonna get to the mainland in these fucking thingies?
Oh, stop it!
Apparently, I can't use my radio underwater.
What are we even doing?
Jungle, like, play a smile for me.
Did you know that Hesco barriers, they come with a X-Acto knife to, like, cut
what?
The fabric? But it comes with a knife to cut the fabric. Literally, we are armed just people.
Is this playing the match me?
Yeah, exactly.
What's your position?
Go west.
We can fire from boats. Oh my god, guys, we can throw hand grenades from boats!
Yes, we can!
It doesn't really do anything. I tried it, and then it was like mission complete, so apparently that's the mission complete thing. You throw a grenade, mission complete.
Oh, the timing on that was perfect.
I know. This is perfect jungle tech.
Why did you script an airstrike to happen when someone went into that radio tower area?
Because he's bag. A fucking asshole, that's why.
Bag, fucking because Andy.
It was just like. Spooked. He doesn't give a fuck. It was, like, random. It didn't even hit me. Just, like, airstrike a random fucking road and then run away. 10 out of 10, mission design.
11/10.
So, we just need... Rice. Every time I play this game, it really frustrates me. We just need to get DayZ with teleporting. That would be so much better than this game.
We had a lot of fun with DayZ when we got all get like cowboy hats and we like made the Christmas tree. That was amazing.
Yeah.
That
was a lot of fun, actually. And then we found real Christmas trees.
Yeah, that was
fun. I got free 7.62.
It's like, hey, I got 7.62. I got 20.
I would totally play DayZ again, or H1Z1 or something.
I got a 57. I like got 9 mil.
Why? Why do you piss? Why does it piss you off?
I don't know, you know, I log in and it's awkward to get together and there's 15 different kinds of communication and then it doesn't play very well on my computer. I die a lot.
Gotta get the RAM. Oh, it doesn't play well on your computer, huh? 6 terabyte of RAM.
Arma doesn't play well on computer?
Arma doesn't play well on supercomputers.
You basically just highlighted all the things that make this game what it is.
It's a lot of fun though. If you get like a good group, as we have here,
you know, it's a lot of fun. It doesn't matter. Like, you have
it is a lot of fun, and there's also something very wrong with us.
There's a lot of things wrong. There's a lot of things wrong with us, but you know, it's just shenanigans. And like, if you were to play us with just like a random group of puppies, it would be horrible. Be the worst. You vomit.
Basically, unplayable.
But you play with like your group of us, and it's like it's stupid and shenanigans and all of the craziness that happens. Like when Bast, when I don't know if any of you were there, it was me, Bast, and someone else, and a couple of people, and we just like launched up this hill. Like, yeah, this is going to be amazing. And we like landed, like, yes, and then smacked right into rock and blew up. I mean, it's just like those things that are just like so stupid and amazing. And you kind of have to share it with people that you know, and you know, we'll joke about it with for, you know, forever. Like how we, you know, are gone fast and spook for driving into rocks and not being able to drive, you know. I mean, that's kind of its charm, you know? Does that make any sense? it has this charm. It's like, it's fun if you don't take it too serious, and we do stupid shit all the time, and then we just hark on that for all the time. No pun intended.
Everybody say bye to YouTube. I'm ending the recording.
Bye, YouTube.
Bye, YouTube.
Fuck you.
Glad everybody showed up.
Good luck.
Long live the third right.
Because Spook can't drive. He can't drive. Shit. Nope.